it's now up to them. They need to show that they're ready for it, that they leave everything behind them, all the little things, that they leave that into the dressing room, and that they make the best games that they could ever have. The preparations have been long, preparations have been very good, but now we need to see if we're ready for it and if we are experienced enough to stand the pressure and so on.